gone and lost all the parts from our new bug zapper. Must have dropped them in the swamp. Oh, hello, swamp adventurer. Would you be so kind as to look for my bug zapper parts in them there nearby plants?
This isn't something I can deal with right now.
Ha-ha! You found the frame! Good job! Now we're gonna need the bulb to zap them flies. You might find something over that way.
This is just the kind of situation my skills are well suited for.
Well, what do we got here? A bulb from a zapper? That'll do? Gonna need some of that electricity to get this going. Mind taking a gander around one last time for me? Thank you, friend. Let me just set this up here. There we go. That should do it. Shh! Here comes one of them big golden buzzers. Let's see what happens. Well, would you look at that? Here you go. You can have this for all your hard work today.
A fascinating specimen. Almost worthy of my precious time and attention.
In the universe.
Hey there, friend. I need your help again.
fight for truth and justice continues. You want to do things the hard way? Well, if you insist.
Thank you.
Take this in case it falls into the wrong hands.
Your help again. I was just doing my fishing here with the zapper when all of a sudden I heard a snap and then a growl. Them gators sure look hangry. Maybe they're wanting some of my swamp meat in that barrel there. Good at throwing meat. You've done that before? Here, take this brick I found in that there swamp for your trouble. It's real shiny. You reckon them gators will come back now that I've fed them? Uh-oh. I best be getting more meat.
Use this? It looks like the joke's on me.
You
old dance floor. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Hey, yo! Drop your famous beat. Let's do this!
Okay, here we go! Oh, wow!
This move is the reason I ended up here. Not bad, not bad. Let's see if you can keep up with this one. You got some moves. Up, up, down, down. Here's my special move. Wow, you got some moves. Here, I'll share this with you. Someone helped me smuggle it in a few days ago.
All right, break it up. All you back inside right now. The warden wants to see you.
Get out of these dull chores. First thing I'll do when I'm out is go see my mom. She said she knitted me a sweater. Ah, I bet it's lovely. My mom makes the best sweaters.
My plants are calling to me. I mustn't fail them.
This is so boring. Ugh, punishment does not fit the crime.
It's your fault we're in this mess. When I get out, I'm gonna eat as many pancakes as I can.
I just really love pancakes.
To open the gate? Right away! I would do anything for you.
Freedom! Freedom!
Hey, I got you something. I hope you like it. It's not quite as pretty as you, but it's still nice.
I can't let any nasty polluters get their hands on something as valuable as this.
Miss Princess acts like she owns a joint. She has it easy. A little too easy. Get us out, and we'll share whatever that pampered cat's got up in that guard booth.
I can't wait to get my hands on her. She looks so fluffy and warm.
In the battle. There's work to be done.
You are the fairest of them all. Just kidding.
Huh.
If I had a reduced prison sentence for every time I stepped into a mirror portal, I'd still be here.
Give Princess some room. She scares easily, so we have to be gentle. She is the cutest thing I've ever seen. Enough to make you give up a life of crime.
Oh my gosh, she licked my hand. I think she likes me.
TV's working. I'm so bored.
You can count ceiling tiles with me if you like.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Dang, I lost count. 1, 2, 3.
Need something?
I asked Mr. Luthor what Doom Tax was. For once, he actually told me to shut up. Nice guy.
Yeah. Well, that flower up there has grown into one big problem. Poison Ivy would love it. I'll send her a picture. She'll like that.
Nothing like a good soak after a busy day's riddling.
You think you've got it tough? Ha! Try making jokes all day. I tell you, being a Joker goon sure is punishing. Ah! I was sitting on this the whole time? No wonder I was so uncomfortable in there.
Perhaps this is another clue.
He sat in the swamp. Chang Su, he had a great plot. You are within the presence of one of Earth's brightest minds, Chang Su! Should you refer to me by any other name, my vengeance shall be swift. I have been hatching a plan to create the doomiest doomsday device of all time. You seem capable of carrying out mega tasks. Assist with my plan, and I shall spare your puny existence. A most wise decision, my new minion. Now, go and collect these pieces for me. When you return, I shall scramble it all together to create...
Bad guys incoming.
The greatest doomsday device of all time is me!
I shall call him Egbert! Begone, minion! I will not forget your service here. When the time comes, you shall be spared.
Power! I need power! I left my lucky blanket in my cell when I bust out last week, but I can't get back in there without access to a metahuman. You're gonna help me break in there one way or another, so you might as well stay on my good side. Get out of my way! Stand down!
I really want to, but the boss said I'm fired if I run away again!
Why do none of you have powers?
This is the one time that's actually been useful. You'd finally left! Please, don't come back!
I'm trying to break in, not out! Where were you guards when I first broke out? I can handle myself from here. I'll be in and out before anyone knows it. If you mention my lucky blanket to anyone, you'll end up like those guards.
You, I could use some assistance. I need you to round up some exotic snakes from this swamp so that I can extract their deadly venom. In exchange, I will reward you handsomely. Turn over every stone. Search every corner. Peek under every cardboard box. Find a king cobra, the world's largest venomous snake. A coral snake. Its venom is a very potent neurotoxin. thank you. These beautiful babies will look great in my snake enclosure. Of course, I meant to say, in my secret serpent lair.
Where have I seen this before?
What kind of fashion shoot takes place in a swamp?
Say hello to my little friend.
Bell Rev International Fashion and Prisons, Inc. insisted on a photo shoot here in the famous bayous to show off these new threads, but the photographer hasn't even turned up. Can you get some shots of me? I could do it myself, but it'd be a lot faster if I got someone to help me. And I'd be able to leave this gross place a lot quicker. Hey, I think I saw somewhere almost photogenic. Let's take the first shot there. Great. Now what?
It's Vixen! She ruined my lucrative poaching venture!
You guys just never learn, do you? All right, this looks like it'll work as a backdrop. Photo shoot away! Looks like this environment is good for something after all. We're contractually obligated to include a picture with Bell Rev in the background. Fashionable, huh? For one more shot. Including some of the local wildlife might make our photos more interesting. Ew! Ew, ew, ew! Maybe we should try looking for some higher ground. Lots of wildlife to emulate. Makes getting around a little easier.
Don't let her get away!
Guys, I'm trying to work here. This looks like as good a spot as any. It's got flora, it's got fauna, it's got me. Let's wrap this up.
McCabe, I've been looking for you everywhere.
Well, looks like we've already taken the shots. Hopefully there's something you can use.
These are actually really good. Kind of makes me question why I spent all that money on photography school and fancy cameras.
Are you okay? Thanks for your help.
Say hello to my little friend. What do you mean I'm a control freak? How did we end up in Alligator City? We're gonna be lunch meat, you lousy no-good...
Calm down, Mr. Scarface. Remember your blood pressure. The street demons gang did a number on our operation. Specifically, that.
Quiet, dummy. If I wanted your opinion, I'd pull your strings. So, you numbskulls gonna help me or what? Don't keep our guests in the dark, are you?
Mr. Scarface needs repairs to his body parts. These are specialist parts. Only the finest will do. So please, say yes before he does something rash.
Okay, blockhead. You heard the man. Go steal me some new pieces before you find your...
Hey, wise guy, tell us where Scarface is hiding, and maybe I'll think twice about putting you... What do you mean, punny? Do I look punny to you? Do I amuse you?
Ha ha ha!
Hey, isn't that one of Scarface's guys? Come on, boys, let's... Watch it! You can't hit me! I'm a made man!
Should fix you up real good, Mr. Scarface.
Yeah. You're breaking my heart. Just hand over the goods.
Perfect.
I'm gonna be like a new man. We're gonna own this two-bit town, one dummy at a time.
I should take this in case it falls into the wrong hands.
Hey, you! Lend me a hand here, will you? I had three monster leeches that I was planning to release around Gotham, but the boss said my plan was boring.
The boss won't let me keep them now, so I gotta let them go, but I can't do it.
Oh, would you do it for me?
Be free, little one. Go, Jimmy. You were always my favorite.
No, Terry! Don't hurt him!
Thank you. You might as well have this.
Oh.
I have been waiting for you. And now, you're all mine.
I should take this in case it falls into the wrong hands.